Hey guys, it's your friend Daniel Little Chaos, and today I'm bringing Darkest Dungeon. Now, I've never played this, I have no idea. I'll just set this in extremely difficult mode. I have no idea.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
So this is the start of the game. I have no idea what to expect. With the stagecoach destroyed and the caretaker gone, you have to make your journey to the hamlet on foot. So I'm going to a small town. Awesome, small town. I'll be traveling along an old road. So I have no idea what to expect. Ghosts, thieves, bandits, things like that, I'm guessing. Okay, so...
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
Okay.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
Well, that's my base. Quite skilling, but...
Give them no quarter.
Okay.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Uh-oh. Okay. I wonder, if you smite someone, do you ask them, do you want to be, how do you respond to that? Smitten? Smote? I don't know. So, I wonder if any of you smite.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. So success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Sure. I was originally wanting to play Tokyo Dark, but my computer's not
going
to work.
Such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this.
Right.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Okay,
a mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Usual suspects.
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm grabbing some stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so let's travel into the ruins. Let's see what happens.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. information is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
I want to go back to that room. There's a trap there. Don't want to start falling for traps.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
It's just a basic dungeon game. Which isn't too bad. Thank you.
This expedition at least promises success.
Oh, so there's a trap either way.
Laden with loot are often low on supplies. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death.
I've done what I needed to, so what's the point? I ran out of light.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Okay.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Start for the game. I mean, I don't know what I think of it yet. That's the start of Darkest Dungeon. If you want more like this, leave a comment down below. I will probably come back to it at some point. But it seems a little like your ordinary dungeon crawler. Quite a weird story, but let's see where it goes. Bye bye!